And this one hit high in the air, deep right field. You can forget it. It's gone. What a start for the Reds, and a three-run bomb for Tyler Naquin.
Yeah, this ball just left out over the plate. And you know, left-handed hitters, because of their swing path, typically have success against sinker ball pitchers. And you can see that pitch, right-handed sinker ball pitchers, you can see that pitch just leak out over the plate.